to your phone. Download the 7 News app.
I can't hear $20 million. I'm gonna crush my luck. Three, two, one. Springfield, Missouri. I am an elementary school painting teacher. I just finished my first year.
Wow!
I also am very, very competitive. In my free time, I like to play board games. So my mom's a big fan of Press Your Luck. She kind of knocked me in this direction. She said she can take all that attitude and all that competitive nature right to Television City.
Thank you.
Whammy got a wham, shark's gotta eat, so the shark. that first game with three whammies. That must have been so intense. How are you doing? That felt insane. That it could all be over at any one moment, but right now I'm just thinking about how many nachos is a lifetime supply of nachos.
Thank you. big bucks. $25,000. And we're gonna add another prize to the board. We are retaping your school grounds for a new basketball court, installing 8 hoops, jump ropes, T-ball, frisbee, soccer boots, all kinds of gear. Tell me about how cool it's gonna be for
you. I work with the coolest kids, the smartest kids, the funniest kids, and when they get to PE, it's really the only time they have to kind of let loose.
Yeah.
And I know that with something like this, it can just up the game of PE, that they can play even harder, go even harder, and so I really hope I can take this back for them.
You're going to play round 2 with your 4 spins. Into the board. You need it. You want it. You should win it. Go get it now.
final.
But you have been in this spot already tonight, and you came out a winner.
I live on the razor's edge.
You really do. I want to remind you that on our big board, Lose the Whammy is one of our stations. And in this next round, the big bucks are increasing to an absolutely incredible 75.
Thank you.